To get started with text navigation, drag or import audio into RX. You'll notice two new icons here. This one is the text navigation pane. We'll cover this in more detail in a moment. And this one is the speech recognition word lane. When you click this, audio transcription begins immediately and runs in the background. You'll see words beginning to populate up here. Once transcription is finished, you can zoom in or out of the audio and the transcription expands or contracts accordingly.
The change in Gregor's voice could probably not be noticed outside of the wooden.
Now that our speech has been converted into a transcription and is in sync with the corresponding audio, new workflows emerge to solve common problems. Say, for example, you're working on an audiobook, and the presenter delivers a word incorrectly or inelegantly, like the word door in this example. Have a listen.
The change in Gregor's voice could probably not be noticed outside of the wooden door.
Re-recording this line might be too costly or flat out impossible. So let's try to locate a better performance of the word door and see if we can swap the poor performance for a superior one. With the text navigation pane open, we can search to see if there's a better delivery of the word door by typing it into the search field here and pressing return. Now you can cycle through all the other instances of that word throughout the audio file to see if there's a better candidate.
Door. Door near his head. Doors. Door. Door.
I think this is the winner. Now you can use your preferred way of copying, deleting, and pasting audio in iZotope RX, but here's one way for demonstration purposes. Copy the better word by right-clicking and then clicking here, or just use the quick command on your keyboard, Command or Control C. Now head back to the poor reading of that word. Remove the word using the delete function in the edit menu. Then, right-click and choose a paste option from the paste special menu. Let's have a listen.
Probably not be noticed outside of the wooden door. Probably not be noticed outside of the wooden door.
You can right-click here to rescan the entire word lane if you've made changes to the timeline and want to make sure that your transcription is synced to the audio with your latest changes. If you notice that the word in the word lane doesn't match what's in the audio file, just double-click it and retype the correct word.
I know my wife wants to maintain the integrity of that Spanish style. I know my wife wants to maintain the integrity of that Spanish style.
For iZotope RX 10 Advanced customers, you've got access to multiple speaker detection. Multiple speaker detection runs after the text transcription pass has finished. Up to 8 speakers can be detected. Each speaker receives a unique identifying color, which is indicated in the speaker pane and in the corresponding tabs of the transcription. To select all instances of a speaker, click on the speaker name in the speaker pane. This makes it easy to target specific processing by speaker.
If it's too dark, it will limit your furniture strategy.
Right. I mean, I have a friend who bought a house and he painted the inside.
Double-click a speaker's name to edit or change it to fit the particular needs of a project. Thank you so much for watching. Why not check out other videos that we've made on iZotope RX 10?